There is a sin for pain and misery.